And welcome to the Final Frontier. My name is Whisperfire, and it's just you and me today. Yeah, WarCookie is out of town. She has to go to a wedding. Lucky duck. But anyway, I figured we should tackle a solo job so that we can get everything all nice and prepped for when WarCookie gets back. And I think that solo job is to establish a space station. Yep. So, I went ahead and gathered in my inventory the Stargate materials and 16 aluminum ingots, 32 tin ingots, 24 iron ingots, and an advanced wafer. So, and I got some building materials. I raided WarCookie's chest and got these 10 decoration blocks. So basically, our goal is to go up, establish a space station, build a Stargate, and add the address to our book of addresses right here. So, shall we get started? Okay, so I got the Tier 2 rocket all prepped up and ready for launch. So let's go ahead and launch our way up to the space station. Okay, so I'm going to show you how to establish a space station. It all comes down to the menus. So, we just simply go through our animations here. And WarCookie loves these rocket launches. So, we are going up into space. I got the Tier 1 thermal padding. So we got the onesie and we got the regular armor, which is a bit overkill. We actually don't need the thermal armor for the space station. So we're gonna go and launch up into space. All right, come on, here we go. Okay, so we click on the overworld and you see right here, it says a space station can be created here, and it has the tin ingots, the aluminum ingots, the advanced wafer, and the iron ingot. We're going to create a space station. All right, and now it appears in orbit. So we're going to go ahead and go on to the space station. Woohoo! Going down to the space station. Yep, and we get to deal with microgravity. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do. Whoa. Uh-oh. Mayday. I just so dislike microgravity. Alright, down. Get down. Okay, I'm getting control. Alright, should we get onto the roof? Yeah, I keep forgetting about microgravity. Alright. Try to re-angle our orientation. Okay. Now, mobs do spawn on the space station. But we're in the middle of the day, so they shouldn't spawn here. Alright. Alright. One step down. Down. Okay. And we'll grab our rocket. Okay. First thing we're going to do is we're going to establish. Okay, so we got some tin decoration blocks. Yeah, that should do it. Alright, now let's see where to put the Stargate. Okay, let's go over here. Alright, we're holding down on the shift. And let's build it right. Yep. Alright, one down. Alright, up. And down. Oh, come on. Get down. Ah! Up. Alright, up. Alright, come on. A little to the left. Or back. I don't know where I'm going. Alright, up. Up. Mental note. I'm gonna have to grab the grappling hook. Yeah. Okay. So, we got that. One step down. So, it kind of goes in theme with that. Okay. So, we'll go ahead. All right, we got one. Whoa. Okay. I can do this. All right, come on, you derp. Okay. Oh, you can't get on the edge. All right, we'll put one there. All right, come on, you derp. This is going to be a little bit harder than I expected. Okay. All right. Nuts. All right. Let's see. We're going to just build a Stargate. All right, come on. All right. Now, I have no problems about falling off because we got a parachute. All right, let's see. Can we... All right, up. Okay, good. Boom. All right. Come on. All right, come on. Okay, we got ourselves a platform. All right, let's land back here. Add a little bit of a lip. All right, kind of wanted the Stargate a little bit bigger. Okay, I think that should do it for the Stargate. Okay, so we'll go ahead and place the center block here, the base. All right, we'll go ahead and move that out of the way. Go ahead and move this. Oh, okay. So, WarCookie is in for a surprise when she gets to the Stargate because she's going to be floating away from the block. Okay. That is if I don't float away first. Alright, come on, get down. Alright, and that. Alright, just a little bit. Up. Nope, that Stargate is derpy. Okay. Up and down. Come on. Trying to precisely land down on it. Oh, come on. No! Okay, I think I got an idea. All right. So we'll just try to... Oh, come on. Microgravity is a pain. Okay. So, go over here. And we'll go on this side. Yeah. All right. Uh-oh. No. Oh. Are you kidding me? Oh, dude. We lost our Stargate blocks. Okay. Think on this. Hey, I know. We'll be dipping into the Venus supplies. But we got a few more blocks. I'll just simply make it when we return home. Okay. So we're still in the game. That is, if I can manage this spacewalk, because this thing is just a pain. All right, come on. Oh, come on. Okay. Well, come on. Oh. Okay. Alright. I don't do parkour. So this is going to be a bit of a challenge. I lost control. Okay. Alright. Just a little bit. There. All right, we got that block. All right, can we? Yes. Okay, let's see if we can continue this. This and that. Okay, that, this. Okay. Whew. Okay. Things are going good. We screwed up, or I screwed up. Okay, we got that. Now, let's put the Stargate controller here. And we'll go ahead and put the fuel in. Now, is this registering? Yes, it does. Okay, now, here's the fun part. All right, we got our addresses. Let's go ahead and, all right, let's go ahead and type it in Notepad. So, OVAF3. Okay. All right. Let's go ahead and type it in our book. All right. H. All right. I need to learn to type. H999. All right. And it's OVA. All right. F3. And we'll just go ahead and put it stat. We'll go ahead and put it in as stat. Okay. Whew. So that is pretty much our spacewalk. All right. Now, the question is, should we make this a little bit more secure, or should we leave it out in the open and be a troll? Nah, let's be nice for WarCookie. Let's be nice for WarCookie. All right. So we'll go ahead and we'll just fill this up. All right. So we'll just go up just a little bit. All right. Can we move? All right. All right. Can we go down? All right. It's so frustrating. These controls are non-responsive. All right. Up a little bit. Yeah. All right. So it's not going to look the prettiest, but that is okay. All right, come on. Oh, I should have brought some glass. You know that? I should have brought some glass. Glass would have been really good. All right, come on. Come on. Ah, you butt. You are a butt. And it's nighttime, so mobs would have spawned. So, alright, see if I can get onto the roof. Woohoo! Alright. Can we make it? Okay. Let's go ahead and take care of the mob spawning. And we'll put a torch here and a torch here. Yeah. Okay, so you can see and why I'm saying that this is a one-man job, because the space stations are tied to player data. So if WarCookie went on a space station and established a space station, she would have had her own instance. Okay, she would have had her own space station, which would have been cool. But, we're doing this together. Alright. Alright. Up. And up. Alright. Down. Good. Alright. So we'll just put a torch here. A torch here. Okay. Alright. I think the hard part is over. Alright, I'm gonna definitely have to come back and put in glass. Alright. Alright, so we're holding down shift. We're just hugging that shift button. Alright, so if we can just... Yes. Okay. So, we're not going to troll WarCookie. We're going to be nice and have this in an enclosure. Alright. Alright. And this should cover the... Oh, come on. Get down there. No. Up. Come on. Did I forget to mention then how much I'm not a fan of spacewalks? Have absolutely no control over the environment. Alright. Okay. Yeah, we have absolutely no control over the environment, so that means we are at gravity's mercy. Alright. I will fix that in a minute. Alright, let's go ahead. Fix that. Okay. Up. Good. Mission accomplished. Woo. Now, let's go ahead and put a torch, a couple of torches over here. Torch there, and torch there. And for kicks, let's go ahead and put a torch here, and here, and yeah, here, and here. Okay, so we got a little bit of an enclosure for the Stargate, and it should work. So, before I forget, let's go ahead and put our book in here. We'll go ahead and put the leftover Stargate blocks in there. Okay. Now, and let's grab our white ender pouch. And let's send the rockets back. We'll go ahead and send these back. Yeah. Alright. Now, you guys want to see what happens when you jump off? You guys want to see what happens? It's a slow descent. Trust me, it is a slow descent. Thank God we got creative flight, but it's not doing anything. So, anyway, you thought I was going to do an outro here, huh? Nope. We are going to the planet. We are going to go down. I'm holding down on the shift, and look at that. So this is what happens if you fall off the platform. You got the parachute and you land right back where you took off. Okay, so I think our job is done. So I'm gonna wrap it up here. But I got a little surprise planned for WarCookie when she gets back, because we're going to Venus and we just need to get shield generators in order so that our armor doesn't decay. But for the asteroids, there's really nothing much in the asteroids other than the same microgravity environment that we were just in. But I figured, let's have a little fun and make some grenades and EFLNs from Tinker's Construct. And we'll test the two to see how they react in microgravity in the asteroids. And we'll be chucking grenades in the asteroids. We normally would need titanium, but we got tech guns and we got a setup for that. That's how we were able to get our top tier armor. But I'm actually blabbing on. So let me go ahead and wrap it up here. So be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. This has been Whisperfire, and I wish you an awesome day. Oh yeah. Don't worry, WarCookie will be back soon. Bye!